Hey guys, this is Abhishek from gadgetstudio.com, and today we are going to tell you how you can actually enable video wallpaper on your Micromax Canvas 4 or any other Android phone which you have which does not support video wallpapers. For example, if we take a look over this device on the lock screen, if we tap and hold, we will see the option of adding a wallpaper to the device in the form of a live wallpaper, static wallpapers, and you can also select some other pictures, again static wallpapers, from the gallery itself. But you do not have support for video wallpaper on this device. Now, in order to add the support for video wallpaper on this device, all you need to do is you need to go to the Play Store, and under Play Store you need to search for the video wallpaper application. Just type video wallpaper over here. And once you type video wallpaper, the first application which you will see is from this particular vendor, and this is the exact name and information about this application. This is a free application which you can install from the Play Store, and it has already got a good rating and large number of downloads, as you can see. And once you have this application installed, you will not see any icon for this application after you have installed this application. Now, in order to set the wallpaper, a video wallpaper from the device with the help of this application, you just need to tap and hold over here, and then you need to go for the live wallpapers. Under live wallpapers, you will see a new wallpaper which is the same as the name of the application, which is called video wallpaper. It will actually launch this video wallpaper application, and here you can actually specify the video which you would like to set as a video wallpaper on this device. We have selected the high definition video which we recorded from this device only as the video wallpaper. You can also select some other videos as well. So the supported video format for this application are these. You can set an AVI video, MP4 video, 3GP, MPG, FLV, 3G2, and all these formats, as you can see. And we are right now going to select a video which has been recorded from this device only, and you can also select these options over here which will allow you to control over the kind of video, the movement of the video whenever you are going across the home screen with these options. As you can see, you can also add a kind of a lag, you can also shift the video when swiping in between home screen, so you can have multiple videos selected, and you can have a different video wallpaper for each home screen if you select this option. And now the video source is, either you can select it from the file directly or from the application provider, which is this application itself. Let's select it from the file directly, and it has located two videos as of now. Let's select this one, and once we have selected this video, this will now run on the device on the home screen. Now you need to go back to preview the video which you have selected. And here it is giving us the preview of the video which we have selected as a video wallpaper, and then you need to check this option, set this video as wallpaper, and it will take like 1 or 2 seconds, and then it will show you this video wallpaper on your home screen. And you can go across the video as well by going across home screen on this device, as you can see. So this is how you can set a video wallpaper. This video wallpaper is kind of laggy because this is a high definition video which we have set as a wallpaper on this device. You can set a low resolution video as well. A 720p video will be the best for this purpose. And one more thing I would like to tell you is that this trick not only works on Micromax Canvas 4, you can make it work on any other phone which does not support a video wallpaper. So with the help of this application which we showed you, you can set a video wallpaper on any of the device which you have, any Android phone or tablet as well. So that's all from us. Thanks for watching this video. If this video helped you, you can click the like button below. You can subscribe to our YouTube video channel for more videos like this by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.